forward caliper's broke, bled there. We want to go all the way around. Get him. Make sure they're all bled. And again, I know the front ones are, chances on the fronts either. I know.
I always have one. Always. I always have one that wants to give me a hard time. You don't want it? No. You move up front. I believe it's a 10 now.
Front one is a 10. Tens. Where are the eights?
Can't remember. Yeah, 10. 10, 10, 10. Alright. Get that one done. Here to help bleed these for me. They're all, I've got them considered pre-bled. This is going to be good because it's going to get the fluid through the anti-skid pump system. Yeah. I didn't like that one. Went on there okay. Nope.
Well, 29 and 10. Gotta go with 3-8. Well, depending on how long they've been on there, you know, here we are, 20-year car.
Use the original ones, the good old metal starts to drop off here. So now I got a 3/8. I didn't like the way that released. I hope it's releasing and not breaking off. I will not be happy. I'm gonna get back and burn the oh, good, okay. It was actually the, awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. It was actually letting go. Okay, because I've actually got a little bit of Fluid! Dropping out of there. Okay. Sweet. Okay. Let's get a... She's letting some air out. Okay. Pump on it. Fluid out of that. Out of that line. It's ugly. Ugly, ugly, ugly. Better? Yeah. Yep. Better. Okay. A little more.
Jesus.
Believe me, I'm attracted to it, or it's attracted to me. One or the other. Okay, so we're good. We're good here. Whew. Alright. Alright, I'm going off.
Overall, we right now.
I have my bleeder inside the car. Okay, push down, babe.
Oh, all the way off right
now. Okay. Come back up. Up.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay,
yeah.
Back down. Okay. Back up.
Up.
One more time.
Down.
Okay. Back up.
Up.
Good effort. I only do this when it's shut off, but I did earlier. We'll do a lot of one. Back up. Good.
the field.
Front left one.